has outplayed us in most areas. You know, we've turned the ball over too much. Their big guys are a problem for us at the rim. And, you just have to give them credit. They outplayed us in most areas.
Can you explain briefly why you decided to go with Miles Turner to start the second half, and is it a consideration to start him in future games?
Yeah, we'll consider everything. I don't know what our lineup will look like next game. We'll watch tape and evaluate. But, I thought he had a good energy, good confidence about him. And, we're down 17, so I was looking to try something different.
Hey, Frank, how much do you think your guys, being more worried about the officiating than, doing the hustle plays impacted the game today?
We got caught up in it a little bit early. But I thought we'd play through it.
Frank, you guys have been outscored in the first quarter in each of all three games, which has caused you to try to claw back throughout the games. What do you want to see change there in that first quarter just to not play from behind?
Yeah, we got to take care of the ball better. I thought, the turnovers tonight were a problem. And, we've been doing a good job on Lowry and DeRozan. Those guys got going early tonight. So I think it's been different each game.